In this video, we have been given a circle inscribed in a sector AOB and angle AOB, it is 60 degree and area of the circle is 4 pi. Then we have to find yellow shaded area. So suppose radius of the circle is equal to r, then we have area of the circle is equal to 4 pi and area of circle it is pi r square, that is 4 pi, and pi will get cancelled, so r square it is 4, that means r it will be equal to 2. And suppose center of the circle is C, and suppose this point is D and this point is E, then CD it will be 2 and CE it will be 2. And now, if we join OC then in any circle from any point P, if we make two tangent on the circle, suppose A and B, then PA it will be equal to PB. And also in any circle radius and tangent they are perpendicular to each other, so here OD it will be equal to OE and these angles they will be 90 degree. And now in triangle ODC and triangle OEC we have OD is equal to OE, angle ODC is equal to angle OEC. And DC it is equal to EC, so triangle ODC it will be congruent to triangle OEC, that means angle DOC it will be equal to angle EOC. And it will be equal to angle DOE by 2, that will be 60 degree by 2 and it is 30 degree. So this angle it is 30 degree and this angle it is 30 degree. And now in triangle OEC it is OEC, this angle is 30 degree, this angle is 90 degree and CE is 2, so sine 30 degree it will be equal to CE by OC and sine 30 degree is 1 by 2. It is equal to CE is 2 by OC. So OC, it will be equal to 2 times 2, that will be 4. So OC, it will be 4. And now, if two circles are touching each other internally, and if we join center of both the circle, suppose O and C, then it will pass through common point of contact, suppose F. OC, it will pass through F. So here, suppose this point is F, then OC, it will pass through F. And CF, it will be 2. CF, it is radius of the circle, that is 2. And OF, it will be equal to OC plus CF. That will be equal to 4 plus 2. So OF, it is 6. And OF, it is radius of the sector. Suppose capital R, that is 6. And now, in any sector, if this angle is theta, radius is R, then area of the sector, it is equal to pi r square times theta by 360 degree. So here, area of sector AOB, it will be equal to pi times radius is 6 square times theta is 60 degree by 360 degree, and it is pi times 36 times 1 by 6, that will be equal to 6 pi. And now yellow shaded area, it will be equal to area of sector minus area of circle, and area of sector is 6 pi minus area of circle is 4 pi, that will be equal to 2 pi. So it is 2 pi.